curiosity. From the moment we open our eyes, it fuels our existence. It's the delight in discovery, the wonder of, well, wondering. Someone great once said, to learn is to live. Look up who, it'll do you good. You see, it all starts with a question. It doesn't matter what you ask, just that you ask. Because the questions you'll find are more important than the answers. Curiosity gives birth to boldness and dares us to try. It's how we got to where we are today and how we'll get to wherever we'll be tomorrow. It's the spark behind the spark of every great idea. But no matter what we've done or what we've seen, we haven't done it all. And we certainly haven't seen it all. So keep listening for it and follow it. You won't be disappointed by where it takes you. Keep it running wild within you. Let it keep pushing you to discover your passions and make you crazy enough to chase them. We are all lifelong learners, from day one to 20,001. And that's why we keep exploring, wondering and discovering, yearning and learning, reaching with more than just our hands. The future belongs to the curious.